deficiency in adults can lead to anemia, gastrointestinal problems, neuropsychiatric manifestations, etc. Folate deficiency can result from inadequate dietary intake, diseases that inhibit folate absorption, certain drugs, and congenital disorders. It may also be secondary to vitamin B12 deficiency. Additional causes include alcoholism, pregnancy, and lactation, hemolytic